Good evening to all the teachers present here. Today, I, Vanshi Vadhya of class 10th, is here to recite a self-composed poem on life at home during lockdown. We are all stuck at home, all alone. In isolation, I miss my schoolwork destination. My sister is in trouble and I am trapped in a bubble. I want to meet all of my friends before this world comes to an end. 2020, all the streets are empty, but isolation wards are filled with plenty. Life under lockdown has been crystal clear, whom to meet and whom not to go near. We hang out of our windows on Thursdays, bang the pans to show the respect to the nurses whom we previously neglected. COVID-19, was it a gimmick? Soon, by spreading from one country to another, soon became a pandemic. Children learned not to hug but instead wave their small hands. It came from Far East and unlike any beast. It started from a laboratory in Wuhan and became virulent in all over the country. Travel was a restriction no matter what was planned. Covering our faces with masks and sanitizing our hands became a norm which was to be followed by everyone. Hope it would end. Social distancing was introduced and life came to a still. Restaurants, gyms, school, no one could fill. In this pandemic, don't think you are alone. Grab your mobile phone and start chatting. Or go to the park and have a run. Don't be lazy and be crazy. Stay safe, stay healthy.